Younger women with breast cancer face a real possibility that their treatment could leave them infertile. But some new treatment options may reduce that risk. Researchers with the Mayo Clinic studied a group of women with HER2-positive breast cancer. Now, those treated with a combination of Herceptin and newer forms of chemotherapy were more likely to resume their menstrual cycle than women who received older regimens. They also had fewer hot flashes and other menopausal symptoms.